What's up, guys? Nagbabalik buwi. Patch note, after maintenance na merge, ito na. Yung mga events, okay? Meron tayong 14-day login. Magsisimula after maintenance hanggang July 14. So, matagal pa to. Ito yung laman, Wayfarer Travel una. First day, Wayfarer. Tapos, second day, 30 bag slot expansion. Tapos, Dragon Material, Dragon Scale, Dragon Leather, and Dragon Horn na Summon Ticket. Tapos, 7th day is 4 second badge. Ito yung Epic. Tapos, 8th day, another bag slot. 30 pieces na naman. So, total of 60. Tapos, Dragon Claw, Dragon Eye, Dragon Spear, Dragon Claw, Dragon Eye, Dragon Spear, Summon Ticket. 50 rin yun, guys. 12th day, Epic Blue Dragon. 20 pieces. 13th day, Legendary Blue Dragon na 1 pieces. Tapos, ang 14th day, 4 second badge again. No? So, yun yung 14th day event. Yun, after maintenance na yan, guys. After maintenance. Tapos, yung second Divine Dragon Surprise Gift. So, event period after maintenance hanggang July 17. You can obtain special item via mailbox by logging in daily after maintenance. So, daily sila magbibigay ng gift from mailbox, no? So, ang third event is Yun and a coin of Mirror Exchange Shop. So, ito yung mga nakukuha nyo after killing monster drop. So, event period after maintenance hanggang July 17 lang. Coin of Mirror drop period July 10th. Hanggang July 10th lang siya, no? Hanggang July 10th lang yung ano, drop period niya. Yung exchange period niya hanggang 17. Tapos mawawala yung mga natitira niyong mga coin sa after July 17, okay? So, everyday hanggang 1K lang na coin of mirror makukuha. Pag pumatay ng monster sa field, meron din sa MS, meron din sa SP, okay? Coin of Mirror item exchange item can be exchanged with various item from NPC The New Age Show. Wala pa to, guys. Nakita niyo na si Yuin katabi nung ano nung goblin na ginto sa ano sa mga town or villages, no? Nandun na siya. Kaso lang wala pang nakalagay na ano mga item na pwedeng ano kasi hindi pa event time niya, no? Okay. So ito 'yon. Punta tayo dito. Ano pwede nyo makuha doon? Ito na nga, 1K per day. So, yun na. Okay. Yung event period, ayan. So, 1K na coin every day. So, ang pwede nyo, pwede nyo mapapalitan, Legendary Divine Dragon Enhancement Stone. Ang presyo na is 3K na, ano, na coin. Isa lang pwede nyo mapapalit. Epic Divine Dragon Artifact Enhancement. 1.5K na coin. Epic Divine Dragon Enhancement Stone na 1K coin, no? Tag-iisa lang yan, guys. Yung tatlong yan, no? Sunod is Epic Red Dragon Gift Box. So, 4 times nyo pwede yung papalit to with 300 coin. Tapos, Rare Blue Dragon Gift Box. 4 times ulit with 300 coin, okay? Epic North Soul, Epic Azurium, Epic Eternal Snow Panax. Yung Epic North Soul 3 times, yung Azurium and Snow Panax 4 times. Epic North Soul 300 ulit. Tapos yung Mineral Fluid tsaka Snow Panax is 250 per ano, per exchange, no? Rare White Dragon Codex Badge 212 times. So ito yung pang-codex natin, no, sa event na to. Epic Glittering Box, kung nagbubuo kayo ng mga items nyo or nagpapataas kayo ng trainings, no? So, 100 yun per exchange, 10 times, pwede. Life Elixir na Epic. Same sa, ano, Glittering Powder, 100, tapos 10 times. Pwede exchange. Epic Purified Soul Stone, 100 coins, tapos 5 times na pwede exchange. Glittering Powder Box, 10 lang to, no? Rare Glittering Powder Box, 10 coin per exchange, pero 50 times, no? 50 times, ang laki nun. Rare Life Elixir Box, 10 din na coin ang kailangan nyo. tapos 50 times din, tapos rare purified soul stone, 10 coins ang kailangan, tapos 25 times kayo pwede magano papalit. Okay, so ito yung mga laman ng ano, epic red dragon gift box. So epic constitution enhancement box, box yun na, epic promotional material box, tag-isa. Rare constitution enhancement box 3 times, rare promotional mats 3 times din, dragon leather summon ticket 5, dragon horn, dragon scale tag 5. Okay, saan yan? Red, epic red dragon gift box na kukuha, no? Tapos you can obtain ito naman sa rare blue dragon gift box. Ito yun, rare blue dragon gift box. Rare mystical piece, isa lang, 1 rare mystical piece box, isa lang, no? Uncommon mystical piece na 3 times na box, rare bless spectrumite box 3 times din, magic stone 5 times, spirit treasure summon ticket 5 times, tapos codex gear summon ticket 5 times. So ito lang yung meron sa ano, sir, rare blue dragon. And ito yung mga codex na pwede nyo pa gamit. Ito yung codex, guys, no? So meron dito ang codex, yung rare white dragon codex badge, 12 na ano na codex badge na 200 coin. So meron dito hunting XP boost na 2%, hunting XP boost na 4%, so total of 6, accuracy na 10, accuracy na 20, total of 30, evade 10 and evade 20, 30 din. Crit na 15 plus crit na 30. So 45 'yan yung crit. So kung nagpapa-level kayo, unahin niyo muna 'tong ano, hunting XP, 6% din 'yon. Malaki rin 'yan, guys, no. Tapos tataas din yung codex niya. Anyways, ayun lang yung laman ng ano, ng patch note for July 4 after maintenance. Syempre, merging 'yon, guys, no. Hindi exact, guys, no. Pwedeng tumagal pa yung ano, yung maintenance. Kasi merge to, then madaming server mini-merge. Tingin ko mas matagal pa yung maintenance. So hanggang 130 yung maintenance. Antabay na lang, guys, no. Hindi natin alam kung mag-extend sila ng maintenance. So that's it, guys, no. This is Bowie. Ayun lang, binasa ko lang yung patch note ng mga event ng July 4 to, actually July 17 lang to, pero hanggang yung event is hanggang July 24, no? So that's it, guys. This is Bowie. See you in the next video. Peace out, Babush.